My name is Per-Jan van der Ven. I'm Managing Director of Business Development at 5Degrees. We are a digital core banking platform provider, and what we can bring to our clients is the full stack that is needed to basically run a bank. So not just innovation in the front layers, but also true digitization all the way to the back end, to the core banking layer. Well, the hot topics, I think what you see here is that it's, in the end, there's always a lot of new specific niche services that you see. There's a lot of very specific fintech services out there that add value, of course, to the total landscape of fintech. And I think what's really interesting, and that's also why we are here also looking for partnerships, is that it all needs to come together somewhere in an orchestrator who can take care of all those type of fintechs. Well, we have been showcasing today what we call next Finnish editor to set up a bank, and our goal is basically to bring back autonomy to banks and keeping them in control of their own decisions independently of us. So what we are now able to showcase is that we can set up almost instantly a whole new banking environment consisting of standard building blocks, but also tailored with specific configuration editors to make sure that banks can set up the bank specifically to their needs. Well, the latest news, I think, we have been doing a research amongst 2,000 UK customers. I think that's an interesting thing that we see there, is that banks in the UK specifically are still lagging behind when it comes down to instant account setup, which I think is interesting to see. Well, technology is now possible to do it. And what you also see is that consumers are demanding it, and even consumers are switching if the online experience is not good at banks. And that's, I think, an interesting result from the research that we did lately. I think this is I think pretty straightforward, because what fintech does, of course, they have the technology and they have the agility to really do true innovation. And what you see at banks is, of course, big institutions, it's hard for them to innovate, but they do have the clients, and the fintechs don't have the clients. So banks have the clients, fintechs have the technology. So I think this is a perfect basis for cooperation. That's actually what you also see happening now. You know, while banks maybe would be a little bit hesitant in the beginning to work with fintech, they also now see that fintech parties can also bring value to their own proposition. Well, I think the best case study is ourselves. You know, this is what we are heavily investing in a marketplace that opens up for third parties that add value to either our proposition or the bank's proposition, you know, or the services that they can bring to their clients. I think the best showcase is always the things you do yourself, right? Banking as a service, and that's, I think this is what meant with banking as a service, is that banking and banking technology is going to the cloud, and that's also something we definitely see also in our practice. I think about 2 years ago, I had some big bank boardroom members in our own office saying, "Well, cloud banking is never going to happen." And if I look at our own practice at this moment, we see that I think almost 80% of our new prospects are now asking for banking as a service in the cloud. So it's going really rapidly, and also regulators are also moving into the new era and understand that actually cloud is more secure than actually being on premise.